this program to continue to scale up our vaccinations for these children and to not yet get complacent with our mitigation and prevention strategies that are in our children's school.
So we need to continue to wear masks, even if they're vaccinated.